Larnick takes off, 3-2 pitch, crushed to left field and deep, back it goes towards the bleachers and gone! A line drive, first inning, two-run homer from Royce Lewis, and just like that, it's 2-0 Twins.
We talked about how much he loved to hit in his ballpark. He got him a breaking ball that just hovered over the inside part of the plate.